Come back to Simplez Farming, and we're going to jump into the Massey Ferguson. Welcome to episode 3. So keep watching. So here we go. Can't see the bale. There we go. Sorry. Seriously? Yep. Right then, guys, what I think I'm going to do, we're going to have a look at a bale front loader tools, bale spike, we've got that one. So this is a I don't know. Let's see. What would that mean then? Oh, right. Okay. This is a hydraulic. Okay. Well, what I was looking at was just getting a normal standard bale hook. How did I miss that? Okay, I'm going to try and get this one. I've got two. They don't look particularly brilliant, but I did get two. What are we going to do now? I'm just going to whack that one straight down. That's it. If we come in this side of it, unfortunately my pedals are really, really sensitive. Well, that went better than I thought it would. You know, deep concentration, trying to get this on there. Yes, we did it! We need to knock this one on a bit more. Right, Ingrid, how are we doing? Right, here we go. come here. That one is exactly the same way. I don't believe this. You two are there now. Go forward. Stubborn. So I'm not getting them in the middle. I apologise to this guys, but it is fun. There we go. Don't put those on the trailer. I know what I'm going to do. Them two at the back look pretty cool. They look okay. So I'm going to stick a strap over them two so they can't move. Whoop. That's what inside a store barrel looks like. So if I lift these up, have they pushed them all off the other side. That would be funny, wouldn't it? Oh, they're just hanging off slightly. That'll do. Go and get some more. Got that one down there. Oh, we got two there. Let's go and get them. Right. That's spot on. The bale spike that side. Aye. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm getting really annoyed now. I'm one at a time. I'm going to put a strap over that one before that one goes off. Well, that's okay, that'll do. I think it's easier and quicker doing it with one rather than two. Although I will try these two together. interesting. I have got them. Question is, can I get them onto the trailer? That funny shape. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop them there. Grab that one. That kind of looks okay. So we are improving, at least we've got one layer on. I don't actually know how much this this can take. So what we're going to do is drop it down, just come out of it, and we're going to come to the other side of it. That won't too bad. Right, there's not many left. There was quite a few. Simple, you can do this. Let's stop there. How about if I put that one down here? And then go straight into the two of them. That's a better way of doing it, isn't it? There we go. Can I put these on top of that one? What do you think, guys? Is that the maximum? Oh, that looks kind of okay. I forgot what it's been that long that we did. I forgot what we were going to use them for. Are we going to sell them or are we going to. I do need to find that while we suddenly have money. We started off with 15,000. So what did we get? Money for. Oops, sorry. Susan Farmer that they'll be laughing their heads off when I'm here. I give up. This is harder than it looks. But keep going on. Did that fall off the other side? I'll tell you what. Let's go and sell that lot. I do watch a lot of the YouTube myself. There's one particular guy I watch called Daglin. He's very good at farming simulator. He's always moaning about how he can't use a. He's no good at stacking. Well, if he is watching this, then I hope. He realizes he's actually better than he thinks he is. Ah, no! Come on, right there. Yes, round of applause, finally. So what we're going to do, we're turning crossbows, jump out of that one, run over to the class tractor, and we'll put on all the straps. I think we're definitely going to need these ones here. There we go, I think that's all the straps. Oh no, there's one there. There we go. Alright. Let's find out whether it's worth keeping them or selling them. What do you think? Oh, no button. There we go. So new one. Finance. Right, what did we earn? 19,722. Right, so we've got hay. 163. Tugged up nice. Way over there. Have a look at the map. So it's through the town and down that way. Seems a bit far. We'll do that. We're here. Oh, well, could give us a chance to play around, I suppose. So, tab into that. Start the engine. And here we go. Have a look at the back of it. Oh, it looks okay. Of course, we have got that other one as well. It's in the barn, and that can stay in the barn. Right, flashing lights you want. I'll really see over the fence, so we'll have a look. Yep, that looks all right. And here we go. Travel down the road. That's the shop directly in front of us. That's the agricultural supplies bloke. Where I went and got the seed. I bought some seed earlier. Not to necessarily buy. Right, so welcome to Greenlands. That's slow. Oh, so here's a village in front. Jump out of the cab. How about that then? I bet they're thinking, what a weird and wonderful bloke's coming down this river. But we've got to turn off somewhere down here. Oops, get everyone to come right to the top. Is it that one? Let's check them out. Nope. The next one. Didn't think it'd be that one. Oh, there's the stalls. This one here. Looks a bit tight. And then this is down there, look. But yes, I definitely hope you get enough money to buy... I think the square bale would be better. Or a round auto stack. Very trusting leaving their cars lying around like that. And we have got 90,000 litres. There we go. 15,137 pounds. Well, that's a bonus. Whoops. That's better than nothing, I suppose. Right, that fits. Oh, looks like a nice marking. Right, so, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the shop and let you decide on whether we're going to keep the round baler as it is and to buy an auto start, and we'll sell this trailer. This trailer's worth about, I don't know, let's have a look. How much is this trailer worth? Home vehicle. Oops. Trailer. Not that one. That one. That one's worth 1,620. We've got nothing on sale. So there's the farm. There we go. Just pull into here. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave it there. And let you decide whether we should get an auto stack or a bow trailer. So leave your comments below and I'll check back in the next couple of days before I release the next video. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more.